Oh, for granted, because last time,
April
after the...
2016, okay. This Syrian hamster.
Yeah, Syrian hamster.
Just focus on it. Syrian hamster, the main complaint is, it's only 4 months old, right?
Yeah.
Then what happened to the teeth?
The teeth broken. So after that, she cannot eat anymore.
This one broken.
Okay, correct. Yeah. This is a considered overgrown teeth, right? Overgrown.
Yeah.
Poking the roof of the mouth,
yeah.
So you cannot eat because it's very difficult to eat. So every time you have to trim.
Yeah.
So it just come for the trimming, right, of the teeth?
Yeah. I'm not sure the both teeth down and up also need to trim.
Yeah, trim short, yeah. Then after that, you give the food to eat.
Mm.
One of the teeth broke right now.
Yeah, the up one broke down.
So it's only 76 grams. Yeah, let's show you 76 grams. It's very thin, it's considered very thin already. For a Syrian hamster. Okay, so we trim the teeth. Okay, stop. The red light.